problem
是
is that
吗？
that is not even it. No, my God. OK，先回到最基本的，我先学的话，回到最基本的问题好吗？你在男生女生的关系里面，就是假设这个关系是男生女生的话，你是扮演男生还是女生？你在任何关系里面，所以你在 pursue 里面，你是当女生的角色。That is too confusing. But understand, it doesn't matter. 如果你要在床上扮演男生的角色的话，那在现实生活里面，你没有办法完全扮演女生的角色。You have to. What I'm saying is, in a relationship, 如果在 physically you wanna be on top, the relationship wise, you have to be at least 60% dominant in the relationship.Otherwise, people who F you would feel F fucking confused, right? The one who, who fuck you is going to feel
you.
Fucking confused. Why? Because
we could flip flop.
Yes, yes, you can. I'm not saying you cannot. I'm saying yes, you can. But if you're going to be on the top, most of the time on the bed, in reality, you have to be mostly top.Behavior wise, I'm talking behavior, but I'm behavior wise, I'm not talking about you have to be, you know, like macho, anything. No, behavior wise, there's always a pursuer and pursuee. That is, if you want to be on top on the bed, 100% of the time, in reality, you have to be 70% of pursuer. Make sense? However you think it works. So, 如果每次你听到什么问题，你就说 "Oh, but because I have in the past." Remember, we are not trying to build your past. It's not gonna happen.
Okay.
If you follow your old pattern, you always generate the same future. That's not what we want. 我只是告诉你一个很 basic. Can you be feminine? Yes. But behavior wise, you have to be more dominant. If you're gonna fuck someone, period. Right? So. So if that is the case, that is, if I'm the predator, in the case, on the bed, you are the predator, he's prey. Make sense? On bed. Let's talk about on bed. When you guys are on bed, you are the predator, he's prey. Right? So in reality, you cannot play prey. 在现实生活里面，你不做的时候，你没有办法 behave like a prey. Then all of a sudden, when you're doing it, I mean, what the f***? Right? We don't do that.You have to have certain consistency, right? Are you still with me or you lost me? in the relationship wise, you have to have certain percentage of consistency in order to make relationship work. If you want to really mess up your relationship, then what you are doing is perfect. 因为记得他们交往的时间不多。如果你们两个交往时间过久，到了一段时间之后，彼此了解之后 ，you can do whatever role play you want. But if I just met you for once, and that's a role you want to play, then you at least have to be consistency. You have to be consistent of how you perform, right? So who's the top when you're doing it? Well,
就是
yeah,
他
套
我，
然
后在我再套他。对。
Yeah.
就这样子。
Yeah.But it doesn't matter. The thing is, 现在你比较喜欢他 ，agree? Okay, 在你比较喜欢他的状况底下 ，someone had to be top. Someone had to become a pursuer role, not a pursuee. But understand, you just simply ask him out. Asking someone out and pursuing someone, that's two different things.
Okay.
Does that make sense? Ooh, 又 bubble 了。
Yeah.
讲对了。
所以如果我只是想要约你出来，你不出来就不出来。与其我要追求你，这是两件事情。我要追求你的时候，我不一定要约你出来。人呢、是情感的动物，这是有一个好事情。为什么那么多的人呢、很容易在拍片的时候就跟另外一半、跟对手谈恋爱？为什么很多人呢、会莫名其妙的爱上根本就是长得很丑的？另外一半，为什么有人明明知道是渣男，还会爱上渣男？它只建立在一个点。当人在经历过这个 pursuing 的 process 的时候 ，their emotion 原本不在那边的 emotion all of a sudden feel different. They feel prettier. They feel nice about themselves. They feel better of themselves. 所以 eventually they think who created this? The person who make that happen. So it's not a person who asked me, hey, you want to come out? Good. If you don't want to come out, you know, I don't want to do it. But a person who say, oh, you know, you look very nice today. Oh, you smell so nice. Oh, what did you do? You got a fluttery feeling from all those compliments, not by, hey, do you want to come out? Do you want to do it?
No, I'm actually,
you know, not replying liking. Think again. Flirting.
Like, how are you going to initiate?
No, flirting is an art. Flirting is, I don't have to ask you out. I don't have to do anything with you. I don't have to see you. But hey, I miss you. Oh, I miss your voice. I miss your touch. I get it. You're busy. You know, oh, you have a, you know, how's your day? My day's been like this or something. It's by little conversation, a little conversation that shows that you care. Now, tell me, among all the conversation, 在这样子对话里面, which part of it shows that you care? You care. Not because you like it, but because you care. You really care. The good candidate, then I would really play my game. I would make you feel special. Woman does that all the time sometimes. Even bottom do that all the time. 女生做什么? 女生会买小留言, 小贴纸, 小礼物, 今天肚子饿了吗? 我帮你送午餐, 对吧? 女孩子很常这样讲。
这个不是要双向才能走起来吗？因为你单方面的意思这样。哦，no.
他不会觉得烦吗？No, if you ask a woman, no. So you don't do it like 100 times a day. So anyway, just think again. How much do you want? I'm not saying him. But if you really want the relationship, he can be your practice platform. If he's practice platform, let's say this is someone, 你记得你期望的东西太夸张,我上了一次之后我就希望我们两情相愿,然后我们彼此就 boom 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 going. But no, in the relationship, there's always one more than the other. In every relationship. So there's always a pursuer and pursuee. And then, because you had to bounce in a way to kind of start get the ball rolling, right? Yeah. So now you're thinking, okay, 如果单纯约炮约出来的话，根本就一点兴趣都没有. Well, maybe the first experience is not good. Honestly, 很多 relationship, the first one is not good.
The first
one doesn't
get
me.
Relationship?
No, like the first time doing it or whatever.
You mean like the first sex?
Yeah, it's always not
good. Very good. Yeah,
it's good.
It's
great.
Good the first time. Yeah.
If it's good, it's then great. That's a plus. That's good. But what I'm saying is, it can be better. People always get, you know, horny if, you know, get orgasm if they're emotionally attached to. So imagine that plus emotion. That's like bonus. Yeah, I know, right?
你把你的性爱经验，就是一般谈话，那就不切实际了，因为性爱就是性爱，就是一切都会留在那个框框里面。对，可是他现实生活可能跟性爱是完全不一样的东西。嗯嗯，现实生活记得，你性爱你不可能从早做到晚上，每天做，你们在一起的关系不可能是这样子。
所以大部分的性爱关系决定在什么？决定在我可以跟你沟通吗？我可以跟你讲话吗？我们两个可以有一个 decent conversation 吗？ And are you, you know, are you listening to me? Are you hearing me out or something, right? So it's based a lot on that. So what makes someone want to marry someone is not because good sex. Well, good sex take part, big part, but from good conversation. 会让一个人想要跟一个人结婚，大部分决定在我跟这个人有一个总是 有很好的 conversation,
有被聆听,
yeah,
或是,
you know what I mean?
Nothing.
Then dump it and move on. Don't keep going back. Don't keep going back thinking about something that you cannot keep or you cannot get or you cannot anything. Continue moving forward. How about if you really want something, 你刚刚所说的所有借口都不是借口。你刚刚所说，当我真的很想要很想要的东西的时候，我不管我的自尊是不是在那里，我不管我是不是丢下来很难看，我不管人家会不会觉得我很烦，我不管人家怎么样。I would try every way possible to get it.
但是也没有很想要啊，其实。
Well, but then people say that so they feel better.
Yeah,
Mind you, people
actually.
say that so they feel better, you know?
Yeah.
So you really have to be in a position to think about what it is that you really want first.
Yeah.
Yeah.
棒的。
你就说, hey, you want to come out? You pick a place. I got to know you. 就是有你选的地方, so I can get to know what kind of place that you like. So instead of you decide, you say, you know, you pick a place. Well, the intention is I got to know you, wherever place that you pick, I'm interested. 下次就这样, I really like you.
Oh,
I really like you.